Welcome to my AID tutorial 26.4. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to make expandable notification. First, go to AID, click on for export, new Android project, name the project. I'll name it expandable notification. Click on create, change the text view to button view. Change the text click here, add on click method. Then go to main activity.java. Then type public void so view v start a curly bracket. Then type notification dot builder equals give it a name nv equals to new notification dot builder type this. Then type nv dot set content title start a notification. Then again type set content text. Let's say downloaded. Set icon. Dot drawable dot IC launcher. Then type notification dot inbox style. Let's give it a name NIS equals to new notification that inbox style. Then NIS dot set big content title downloaded part. Again type NIS dot add line start bracket part 1. Let's copy it, paste, change it into 2, 3, Then we'll set style nb dot set style to NIS. Now type notification manager, let's name it nm equals to open a bracket, type notification manager type get system source, yes, get system system service, then type context dot notification service, then nm dot notify type 1, nb dot build. Now coding is finished, click on build. Click on install. Click on open. Now let's check it. Click on here. You will see the menu. Again, copy, paste, click on build, click on install, click on open, click here. I can't I'm not able to let's do it once again. Thanks for watching.